cooking Dungeness crab at home. Look at that. Before you, you know, go home, you gotta break it in half, kill it, put it on ice. And small, I can't just slowly dump it. I'm gonna kill it one by one. So salt water and fire, and you're ready to go. Salt water and fire, that's all you need. That's all she said. See, clean Dungeness crab. Not so clean.